Now, without further ado, folks, Ragnarok is upon us. I need to finish this game before that is released. So whatever, however many episodes are left of this, which I'm hoping it's not that many, because I've been playing this game for a damn long time. I will look like this. So, buckle up and get cozy yourself. And you know what? If it gets to a point where I am so frustrated at this game that I have to put on all the little baby settings, then I'll do it. I'll fucking do it. I will one-shot so many enemies. Because at this point, I am emotionally checked out. I am enjoying the game. I think it's very clever. Oops. I think it's very well done. But I also am done. I don't want to do it anymore. I want to play Ragnarok as soon as it's out, and I will. And so that means that if I have to sacrifice this game, then I will. Okay, that was. Jesus. I don't like her gasp when she falls, but it's totally valid, you know? Okay, cool. I was really hoping that when I was away that it wouldn't. I have to fight all those fucking explodey dudes because I'll be so upset. Oh, wait. What's happening there? Ooh, I don't know. I don't know what I was saying. Was probably just talking out of my ass anyways. Help that this journey is so insulting, you know, like to come back. It's like, all right, you fucked it. But yeah, if I'm still just emotionally checked out, you know. Please? Thank you. I know it spawned three of you. Come over. Okay. Now, is there an exit strategy if I need to come back? But yeah, oh my god, I don't know if I finished this thought yet. If I stop enjoying it, I can play it differently. I don't have to make it harder on myself. All right. Is there an exit journey? Could I make it back? I could. I could go down to the lower level and make it. All right. Come on. Spawn. Spawn! Fuck me! Jesus! Come on. Fuck! Okay. Okay. Woo! Oh my god. No! Give me the health that I have learned! I've earned it! I've earned it! Fuck! Shit! No! Fuck! No! Oh, I'm gonna die. This is my end. This is my end. Serpentine! Oh no! Okay. Gather your thoughts. I wish I accrued health over any sort of time. Shit. Fuck! I'm not aiming, I'm just being scared. I know there's bad. Come on. I know there's like floaty bad dudes. Oh. Come on. Come on. Make it. Make it. Make it. Make it. Make it. So you can collect your health. Okay. Collect. 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 Get the health. Get the health. Get the health. Okay. No. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. They're so strong. Shit. No! Shit! No! This is terrible. This is bad. This is bad news bears. Interrupt him! Fuck me. Damn it! Oh, it felt too achievable. It feels like I can manage that if I am smart. I need to get away that first time before I'm hit. So I just need to plan that well. I think I can do it. And if not, turn it on one shot, because fuck them. I really wish I could just jump to that platform. Can I definitely not? Oh, I couldn't float that far, no way. Oh, fuck! What was that? Wait, why was there a danger to me when I landed there? I'm glad I'm going into this without full health. That's exactly what I wanted. This is such a long time to be making up, like, to go back. Is there a quicker path that I could take? I feel like there isn't. Okay. Okay. Come on. Get close. Now there's health waiting me over there. I just hate that I get this far and then I just have to be smart. You know, how rude is that? Being smart. Gotta collect this health as well because I started out without full health. I'm like an idiot. Okay. What if I go back now? What? Serpentine. Oh my god. No. Shit. Fuck. No. Please. Please. Please make it. Please make it. Okay. Fuck. God. They're just so powerful. Oh my god. No. Damn it. No, son of a bitch. I don't want you around. Come on. My gun doesn't shoot that far. Wait, are they coming? No. I'm seconds away from one-shotting. Nice, okay. Took someone out. I'm fucked if they decide to levitate over here, though. That's the damn truth. Woo! Because I left all of my health and resources over there. Come on. Ellie! Okay. I'm taking him down, you know, and this is fine. I'm cheesing, and I'm happy about it. If it's successful, I'm happy about it anyways. I don't think that's doing any damage. Don't know if it is. I'm not doing anything. Oh, I've done no damage to him. Excellent. No. I gotta... I don't know. So I am getting him whenever I do it that way. I just gotta be better. Fuck. Shit. That was pure panic. Where is the other one? I thought there were two. Yeah, this is not going. I just can't get it. I just don't think that's long range enough. Maybe my other gun is. Oh wait, this is a big boy. So I gotta really plan for that one. Oh, I fucked it. Did I get him? Okay, but there's another one. Oh! Are you kidding? Where are the other ones? Is that one stuck up there? Whoa. Who are you? Oh, I have to be ballsy, but I need the health over there. Okay. Who is shooting? Oh god, I'm scared. Okay. And turn back! No! Oh, are they down below me? Is that what's happening? I think it may be. Okay. Is that what's happening? Yes. Oh my god! I almost killed myself. Ah! I almost did it again. Oh my god, this is the scariest thing I've ever done in my life. Okay. I don't want to be on his ground. I'm afraid. Maybe. Wait till he gets into your path, Ellie. I know that these can travel a long distance, that's why I got it. He's so far. Yeah! Fuck me. I will get this. Come on! Circle back, you bitch! Shit. What am I seeing below me? What was that? Didn't like that. I think I'm gonna have to stop being a wuss, even though I don't want to. One more time. That was bad. That doesn't- it did affect him at one point, but now it's not. I also don't know what that little arrow gauge is. No! The game decided I was taking too long? That doesn't seem fair. What? Why is that so weak? No! No! You're kidding! That's some cheap shit game. That's bullshit. I'm so mad. There's a chair boy somewhere. Oh, I'm livid. As if I haven't gone through enough. Where the fuck is chair boy? I hate him. I hate him. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Fuck this. Oh. Going immortality. I'm so mad. The fuck? Oh, I hate you. Fuck you. Was this my penance? Where's the other son of a bitch? Is he around? Did I just need to act boldly? I'll turn off immortality in a second. Ugh! I could have done that. I didn't even take damage there. I just needed to be brave. I'm not brave. Reach Polaris. Excellent. I'll turn that off. I just needed to have confidence. Okay. A climbing puzzle, perhaps? I can't believe that. Oh, fuck.
Poster comes down and there's nothing there.
What?
It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
What?
Hello? Polaris, are you there?
Do I have to fight myself? Oh my god! Wait, what? Did I? Is there? Wait! Ooh, look at that. Whoa. All hair must be eaten? Whoa, this is so wild. This can't be real. This is crazy. Wait, is this real? This game is on rails, right? Like, there's no way that I somehow fucked up an order of something. That was way too abrupt. Yes, okay. Right?
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does.
protect an everyday American.
So am I just an employee that lost their mind?
The new girl, standing around daydreaming, when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Take control. Okay. Oh, look, they all look made up. Scan the forms. Mission updated. Oh my god.
You're late. I will get it done right away.
So wait, I need to scan forms. There a printer somewhere? Everything just has stuff that I can take.
Don't let it go to your head.
Oh, am I just delivering mail?
No problem.
You're dismissed.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Oh, I'm hooked again.
I've got nothing more for you.
Thank you for giving me a chance.
I've got nothing more for you.
Why are they yelling at me?
That'll be all.
Anything for the Bureau.
Okay. Scan forms.
I will get it done right away.
I look fully dead. Like, none of us have any color. Oh, what a cool.
Sorry I'm late.
Okay, so I think I need to go back to that area and ew, look at the guy, the security guy over there. Oh, it just keeps going?
The nerve of this woman. Who does she think she is?
Deliver. Okay, where is the director's office? Oh, look at all. The world is starting to fall apart. Everything's looking chaotic.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please. Take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good. Better.
What?
Yeah.
What is happening?
What is happening?
This. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you?
Whoa!
I've gotten something. Feel anything.
Tidy up the coffee cups.
I don't want to be alone here.
Where are the coffee cups? Let's find out.
What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please.
Oh, God.
I want to go home.
Look how scary. Ew, look, there's Dylan! Being fucking terrifying. I don't have my powers. I mean, I should go talk to him, right? Can I get in here? cannot. I don't have my powers. Where are the other coffee cups? That guy's freaking me out, man. I'm trying. Ah, everyone's dying. It's just getting progressively worse. Oh, they're all so creepy. Can I pick up that cup? Scan some documents. I want to see if Dylan moves after I finish one of these tasks, and I can't find the other cups. Nice. Still there being fucking terrifying, but this person has changed. Oh, and he like watches too.
Keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department.
Ooh.
I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this. I can hear them plotting against me. We've been invaded.
So the nostalgia department.
I've lost Darling. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedron's resonance. And control.
I won't let them win.
Is it Dylan every time?
That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here.
No, you're not.
They're taking over.
Yes, you are. Ooh, look at them.
This is real.
Look at that.
I'm not doing this anymore.
Ah! I mean, this is amazing and awful at the same time. We're gonna play in photo mode. Oh, that is haunting. That is so scary, dude. Look at it. Oh, it's so creepy. Oh my god. Oh, I hate them all. I hate that the game just like, oh, and everyone stopped talking as well. Oh, it's gonna be pandemonium the next time.
I will find a way to push them out.
It's gonna be pandemonium the next time. They've stopped talking. They're all scary.
Come back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
And it's because he's always singing and listening to music. Oh.
I need my gun.
Yeah, you do.
You are a worm. The thunder
saw you. I know what I must do.
Am I in my clothes again?
At the beginning. I should have seen it earlier.
Whoa! Sorry.
Clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control.
Why is he talking like that?
Sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office. The endgame will be revealed.
Oh. Have we ever seen Jesse bleed before, actually? Mine Darling's office. I've been there, haven't I? Well, that's closed to me now. Everything is so scary looking. Nazi's gone. They're all me! Oh, and I don't have my abilities. Do I have my gun? No. I don't have access again to anything. This is so scary. I mean, I don't have a gun. They can't make me fight, right? Where is an elevator? It looks like it's grayed out though, like I can't use it, I think. Can I get to control points? Can I fast travel anywhere? Oh, it's so creepy. Oh, there's a room. Lead me. Oh! I wonder, what is that? It's like the GameCube thing.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something.
Jesse Faden.
I can feel it, but I don't know what.
Is it ordinary where nothing ever is?
The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Look, and the Polaris poster and everything too. This is fucking cool. I kind of want that Polaris poster, if I'm honest. It looks real brighter. I actually like love that. That is so cool. Okay. Man, the devil is in the details and these people just always. Okay, is there anything open? My like political propaganda posters are just all over the place. The new door open first? Oh.
Really?
The music in this game is unbelievable. Imagine pitching this to the actor. Being like, hey, we've got something for you. Did he whisper?
This is so weird. But it is my head.
Yeah.
You are such a weirdo.
Oh, there I am.
Grow brighter. Around one constant.
Oh, she even changed her voice.
Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me.
Whoa.
Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying
I'm getting chills and I don't even understand.
Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them.
Ooh.
We're stronger.
Ooh.
They'll try to stop us.
Dylan? Turn off the slide projector. Transmission being corrupted, rewired. Just have to check. Always have to check behind you when they start you in something. Do I have to fight Dylan?
My sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Just... I don't know what's safe.
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up.
I might have killed myself.
I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring.
Oh no! Oh no!
Cut off her eyelids. Make her see. To save her.
Where am I meant to go now? Can I go up? Hmm. So I have health here, which is also concerning. Am I meant to go down? Oh. I mean, maybe. I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. I feel like the foggy bits are where I'm not supposed to be walking.
Locked inside.
We weren't able to change a single person back, Jesse.
That's how it was for me.
Like, except ourselves. Small child, affirmative. Ooh, 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 we're on the astral plane. I have very little health. Okay. Are there any of those scary guys? Ah! There's these guys! Shiza. Okay. 30! Oh, I'm very strong in here. Okay. So, ah! Whoa! Okay. No. Oh, he's regenerating health. Let me just get this stuff down here first. Ah! Okay. Just gonna serpentine and pretend it's fine. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Is there? Ah. Whoa, hey. Whoa. No. Oh, there's another threshold. Excellent. Do I just need to leave? No, I can't make that. Okay. Oh, it's because I didn't finish the friggin' job earlier! Ugh, there's another one over there. Shooting me. I don't want to give up this position in case. Ah! Well, there I am. People hiding! Fuck. Whoa! Hey! Okay. Where the fuck are they? They just appear and disappear at will? Where? Where? Oh. Oh. No! Oh, no. Absolutely not. Really? Like, I can't just survive? Like, is that too far? I don't know. There are so many. I think I'm just gonna just risk it. This was bad. I'm gonna die. And I can't drift faster. Oh. Jesus, that scared the fuck out of me. I didn't expect her to just like drop out of thin air. Am I really meant to just, like, continue that? Okay, where am I? Who's around? What? Oh. This world is so beautiful. The hell did the other one go? Nice. A doubler. Okay, where's the threshold? I need to get that first. No point fighting the baddies. I'm just gonna keep coming back. Where the fuck is it? Okay. I saw something down there. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. What? Are you kidding? Are you? God damn it, just focus for a minute. Okay. There it is. It doesn't quite seem fair. That it just, you know, populates as it's going out. Where's the last one? Fucker. Whoa! Fuck you. Did I pass a test? No, it's just gonna keep populating. Good for me. Come on. Stop being clever, please. Well, there's no. No! Is there a second threshold? What the? Oh my god! Oh. Fuck! What's happening here? Like, did I go the wrong way? What the fuck? Just shooting me. How he took that in his stride. Absolutely not. Don't want more enemies. Can't. I don't understand. Just feel like the second I move anywhere, yeah. More. Excellent. Is that it? Oh. What the hell did I just hear? That sounded too biological and scary. Is it zombie time now? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god. Okay, everything is going wrong. No, fuck! Oh, that could have been bad news bears. Whoa! Fuck! Shit, balls. Whoa, no! Okay. Goodness me. All my health is on that island. Is there more? Don't know. No! Let me go. Far. Oh, this is my hell. Oh. Oh, I just started feeling unwell. Oh, wait, no, 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 it's rebuilding all of it. Okay. About to lose my fucking mind. Oh, I'm like shaky inside. I'm also already basically, like, playing with the, like, that one hit advantage, so I can't even bitch that much. Don't like all those sounds at all. Well, that was an accident. Reach Dylan. That's what we're doing. We're fighting for our psychopath brother. Okay. Can I? It's got very tall pillars. Don't think I can use them. I have a high ground. Maybe I can go here? High ground would feel good. I love a high ground. What the fuck? Those little creatures of darkness are terrifying. Ah! Took out my own fucking health there. Who shot that at me? Who had the most impeccable aim? Where? I don't see you! Oh, you're down there. Whoa! Okay. Ugh. Are you kidding? And all of my health is that way. Where is there a threshold? Is there anyone? Okay. I have to move. Whoa. Oh, this is awful. This is the worst thing I've ever done to myself. Shit. They're so terrible, and I never know where they are because they're always close. That's usually the scream they have right before they get me, right? They're confused. I don't know what to do with this. Wait, oh, there was one. Ah! Oh no, oh my gosh! Okay. Ah! Oh, Jesus! Ah! Sorry to anyone's ears. That genuinely scared the absolute life out of me. No, please, no more. I simply cannot. My heart cannot take more. Oh. No! I'm starting to get slower, I think. I don't know if that's real or I just personally am slower. Oh my god, all of this is my hell. Ugh. No, I don't want you here. I don't want you here. Okay. No. Fuck. No! Okay. He just... Let that be the end. For the love of God. Oh, good! This fucking game... really makes you work hard and hate everything. Come here. Why are you so fast? Let me move, please. Please let me move on. Is that for me? Can I make that? I almost didn't. Oh my lord. He's all the way up there, of course. Come on, Dylan. Come on. Come on. My lord.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back.
But that's a different status than he had.
The portal's been closed. But the hiss is still in the oldest house.
Ugh.
And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains.
Okay.
I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead.
Wow.
I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control.
I got chills!
We're in this together. You and I.
I'm terrified of her. Wait! This feels like the real one. She, like, really owned her fate. The music is so freaking good in this game. Damn! I feel like there's still so many questions that I have. Wow. It was beautiful, and it was enchanting, like, it was difficult, like, it was a good challenge. I also, like, I'm gonna have to sit with that ending for a little while, like, the multiple layers of being, like, in her head, and that's why, like, the people in her head were all level 30 when the most I think we'd played against was level 6, and that was hard. But she was one-shotting all of them, so, like, I don't know if that's, like, an uptick in her confidence, and that's what they were showing, was, like, no, I'm strong enough to do this, to conquer all of this, like, to conquer everyone's demons, basically. Huh. Wow. Ati. Marti sua solo. Salo. Wow. This was wild. What a cool experience. And I definitely don't feel like I understand all of it yet. You know? Oh! You're the director of Federal Bureau. The crisis is not over. Your work is not done. Look at my hair. Look how put together I am. Wearing a suit and I'm carrying a gun. You know what? I thought there was going to be a couple more hours to this. Execute board countermeasures and to fight the ongoing hiss threat. I'm good. I don't think I will continue playing the game unless I'm seeking out more answers. But wow! This is a game that I'm going to need to, like, ruminate on. Like, this is going to marinate in my brain. Settle in all my little brain wrinkles. Well. Because I'm kind of dumbfounded. I wasn't expecting it to end right there. But that was a cool ending journey. Even if it felt a little, not anticlimactic. I suppose just surprising. Yeah, I don't. I like. I need to like sit and just think about all like to put words to all of the thoughts and make them into actual like sentences. Right, some might say to figure out how I feel about that. But that was cool. That was neat. It was so stylish and it was really fun and it was really challenging. And I love the accessibility. Ooh. Yeah, I loved the accessibility functions in it as well to make it, approachable to me. Because honestly, like, if I hadn't been able to use that, I'm not even sure what assist I have on anymore, actually. I'll see. Oh, aim assist and aim stickiness. So those were the things that I used. And honestly, if I hadn't been able to use those things, I think I would have quit the game at the Tomasi fight because that was driving me spare. But yeah, so it was cool that like it invites a challenge, but still says this doesn't have to be the end if it's too much, And like even the one earlier in this episode, I put one on and it just gave me the courage to move forward. I didn't even end up taking damage or needing it. But yeah. Cool. Wow. I hope you enjoyed this Control playthrough. Thank you to watching for watching. And I'm not sure what's next on the channel, but there will be more material definitely coming soon. And definitely Ragnarok. I won't be doing all of the Ragnarok playthrough on the game on the channel because I just want it for myself. But I will be doing the first couple hours, so you can look forward to that. And if you're watching this way in advance, because hopefully I'm a raging success in several years, then thank you for catching up on my old stuff, and I hope you had a great time. But yeah, no, I'm still obviously like dumbfounded, and my brain is trying to think 47 thoughts while I'm also still speaking. So I'm gonna stop it here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to find me at Elementalay on everything, or stay up to date with the channel in the Discord, or on this channel, or on my website, latethegamegang.com. All the links will be below, and I will see you very, very soon. Thank you all so much, and goodbye.